So Miss Rugby 2013 wins a place in the Grand Final of Miss England to be held at the Imperial Hotel in Torquay in June. It's not far away. You'll be escorted there by all of us others. They've got crowns and ding. That's fact. And the winner, drum roll please, of Miss Rugby 2013 is Lauren Grace Abbott. Ladies and gentlemen, the gorgeous Lauren Grace Abbott.
Okay, we've just had a nod from our director that our runner-up to Miss Rugby is now through to the semi-finals of Miss England.
Carla Fitzpatrick will go through to the semi-final in Miss England as runner-up of Miss Rugby 2013. Big round of applause for Carla, everybody. She wasn't even listening, that's hilarious. She was like, Carla, you're through, what? Okay, if we can leave our winners on the stage, congratulations to Megan and Carla. If you'd like to make your way back out and see your families. Pardon, Meg. Lauren, if you want to take a seat, congratulations. We have some pictures now of the new Mr. Rugby, Miss Rugby and Miss Junior Rugby 2013.